Today, more than 14 billion devices make up the Internet of Things, gathering data for analysis in cloud-hosted applications. As the number of IoT devices continues to grow, much of the focus could shift to real-time, at-scale data processing. That's where Verizon 5G Edge with AWS Wavelength comes in. Historically, most IoT devices have been limited to non-time-sensitive applications. That's because devices using traditional mobile architecture require several hops on the network to relay information, creating too much latency for real-time use cases. Verizon 5G Edge with AWS Wavelength changes that by combining 5G with the power of mobile edge computing, or MEC. MEC brings computing and processing resources closer to IoT devices, reducing the number of network hops to reach the application. Now with ultra-low latency, these IoT devices can help provide real-time visibility, analysis, and decision-making at scale, unlocking agility and richer datasets for innovative use cases. Take the utility sector, for example. At the edge, IoT sensors could provide real-time feedback that helps improve efficiency and increase worker and public safety. Systems could detect power losses and gas leaks immediately, triggering alerts and automatic shutdowns. Verizon 5G Edge with AWS Wavelength is ready to accelerate the next generation of faster, smarter IoT applications. And best of all, developers can use the same AWS tools and services they're familiar with already. Reduced latency, richer data, better performance. This is enterprise intelligence.